And I'm going to do a whole bunch of different stuff and explain to you why, whether you give a shit or not. I'm going to try to tie everything together. Some of you will understand it. So, we always play songs from our heroes, and we always try to keep our influences quite apparent. And you will see that through the night here, okay? So, we're going to throw some more new stuff at you. So in the jam room, I go when I get my bass and I put my bass on. That's what's happening. You see that? That's what we're doing. If I start a song over 3 times to get it right, or the tuning's funky or whatever, just that's what's gonna happen. Always appreciate your patience. See, that's a scary one. That's from the Whiskey in a Jar video when we were smashing shit. See, there's little things. There's like little pieces of history to this. So.